In preparation for Remembrance Day, we created a video that captures the story of my father, a World War II veteran. Since this video was prepared, actually just a year ago, my wife and I were able to travel to Europe and had the privilege of retracing the journey that my father took on D-Day. Traveling from Portsmouth, England to Juno Beach in France. History is very meaningful to me, but this trip in particular took on a rich personal meaning as I thought about the courage and the sacrifice that it took for my father and 20,000 other Canadian young men and women involved that day. The Juno Beach Center is actually an initiative led by Garth Webb from Burlington that honors Canadian troops at the very place where they landed on that historic day, June 6, 1944. If you ever get the chance to go to this part of Europe, it's a must visit. Visiting the center deepened my appreciation. These are more than just stories from the past. I feel like I became more aware of the daunting odds that day for Canadian young men and women, what it took to secure our freedom, freedom from oppression, and the very real threat that existed. So today I encourage you to pause and reflect. We are all so deeply thankful to all those who have served and are currently serving their country and the cause of justice.